Is my lunch here yet?
Oh, sorry. When we last saw WordGirl, she was rushing to stop the butcher from robbing a grocery store. Will she find him in time?
Great job, Captain Huggyface.
That was quick.
No time for suspense. We only have a 2-minute show here.
So, you obviously have experience. You're hired.
No, I'm not applying for a job.
But if you're going to work for us, you're going to have to leave your personal meat at home.
Wait.
You'll be wearing our meat from now on.
Hey, that's really nice. But wait. I'm not here for a job.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Look, this is a big misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding? That's not a word. No making up words on the job. You're fired.
What? You can't fire me.
I like your spunk, kid. Okay, you're rehired.
No, wait.
Stop right there, butcher.
WordGirl! A little help here. I'm trying to steal-eyes some money, and this guy thinks I'm here for a job.
Steal, not steal-eyes.
Okay, whatever.
Making up words again, eh? You're fired.
See?
It seems there's a bit of a misunderstanding here.
Yes, I said it was a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding isn't a word. A misunderstanding is when you have the wrong idea about something.
You, love the costume. How'd you like to sell laundry detergent?
Actually, I'm here to save you.
I know. You're here to save me big, big money.
Okay, this is a big, big misunderstanding.
Well, you get big, big savings on Snappy Snaps. Now 2-for-1 with a coupon.
I'll need you to sell these when you work here.
Okay, see, now this is a misunderstanding. I'm not here for a job. I'm here to rob you.
Oh, so can you start next week?
Mastrami attack! So, WordGirl, thanks for trying to clear up that misunderstanding.
No problem. You realize I have to take you down now.
Guys?
I know you gotta try, kid. I also know that you won't succeed.
Guys?
The word is succeed. It means to win.
Guys!
What?
We're out of time.
Oh.
Pick a fight pose and stay in it.
Yeah, all
okay.
Right.
The Butcher and WordGirl are about to face off. Who will succeed in this big, big showdown? Let there be no misunderstanding. You're going to want to tune in next time to find out on another exciting episode of WordGirl!